All right, finished product of our Mississippi pot roast that we used a chuck steak with. The bone came cooked up out of there, so that's awesome. All right, I want you guys to see how tender this is. It cooked for about 4 hours. Okay, so I'm gonna get a little piece out. Ooh, that's hot. All right, I gotta taste it for you. Give me a second. Ooh, it's hot. Oh my gosh. I am trying to not get rice with this, guys. So amazing. Mississippi pot roast.